a little frustrated meeting because of COVID, finally, since I saw her work, I was really tempted to invite her here, and now she's here. I'm really proud because she's the first Latvian artist that had been exhibited in MoMA. So I think that wouldn't be the last one, but you are also very welcome to come back here whenever you wish to be here. So thank you for being part of our program, and I'm glad that we have you here because I admire your work, and it's a good opportunity to introduce to your work to the people in Finland. Yes.
Thank you, Ramiro. Thank you, Ramiro, and thank you, MoMA Gallery. If it wasn't for Ramiro, I wouldn't be standing here and my works wouldn't be here. At first, when I got the first email to me from Ramiro, I thought it was a spam because I couldn't believe that someone who isn't Latvian would want to see my works and would come to visit Latvia and see my works. And I remember as it was yesterday almost that you came outside, you came out of the taxi, and it was a rainy day in Riga, like this, something like this, and it just seemed like a mirage.